Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Settlement Survival. Now, before we get into this video, if you could be so kind is to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of the year. We are almost there with our newest subscribers in the past couple of days. Just to let everyone know, we have had two new subscribers, one yesterday and one the other day. One of those I would like to do a quick welcome to Alex Weston. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for being our 85th subscriber. We've had another subscriber since you, but thank you very much to you and the new subscriber, giving us 86 subscribers with 14 left to go. We are getting closer to whale. Oh. And that being said, let's get into it. Now the game has just changed, so we have had to do a new game. Now we have four houses here, which is interesting. Because it says build one house, but we've hold on. We have six. So we have six. And we need at least 10. Yikes. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna place you there, and we're gonna confirm. Oh, there it is. Okay, now let's go ahead and what the hell? Oh, F2, that's right. Let's get fields going. Okay, two fields. Let's build. Oh. They're not happy. Why are they not? Eddie kid. Okay, let's go. Cabbage. That thing. That thing. Who can cabbage? Oh, okay. Okay. Right, let's continue. Built. What are you? There's rocks. Now we've got a bit there as well, actually. Some What are you? Boss Cole. Goal. What the hell is this? God, that's... Okay, we need to get a blacksmith going. Get a blacksmith going. We're gonna... up here. Get a tailor going just for the sake of it. Chopping house. Okay, so we have 1500 food, that's good. We will run out of that eventually. Happiness is... population is negative 38. Why are they plus in red? Okay. We are... that's priority. Let's get a forester's hut. Where can we do? Over here. Do it over here. Yeah, over here. Over there. A well so that we don't have fires. Hunter's cabin is an all. Gatherer's hut are the same. On boss, yeah, no. Okay, Stan, we have it. Build a big, okay. Build. Big well. It needs iron. Is that's gonna be hold on, do we actually a fisherman's dock as well. We need patches as well, but that'll have to wait. I don't really understand those, but okay. We've got a chapel, we've got a clinic, we've got a builder's hut, we've got a market with six homes, we've got a cemetery. March has arrived. What has that sewing season. Oh, March is the sewing. Okay, fine. That's fine. We have a research thing. Yes. Mining. Okay, so let's that one, that one. Let's one. Let's construction sawmill. Forget that. Home cycling. I don't. Read. Compost. Got that one. Process. What else? Transfer. We're here. Okay, let's get that one. Okay, so we have a mine. We oh, wrong one. Okay, there'll be an area where let's just go here. Okay, then we're gonna go that needs to be by the ocean. Okay, then that's different. Okay, then sawmill. Always different. Let's get a sawmill going so that we can swing. Right, hold on. Back going. Smithy, let's get. Yes. Hello, we can't. Chopping house. What? Oh, dry it. Would a big bell your legs? Mystic. Clinic we have. Watermill. Alright, let's place it there and get a dirt road. What? Huh? down to 2%. Okay, that's done. That's done. Funny because we that actually, you know, where's the... despite the fact that we're halfway into the video, I'll just let everyone know you have noticed that, on Monday and Tuesday there was no videos this week. I've just been really tired, so chose not to actually make a video. I'm feeling a lot more awake now, so, like, nothing to be concerned about, just tired, missed a bit of sleep, or didn't get enough sleep. Nothing to worry about. Yeah, so it's just half this week's gonna have no videos. Do we have any wood? Here we do. What's the... Okay, so housing is better. Health and happiness could be better. Okay, so but 8 labors, okay, yep. So let's go with 4 and drop that to 7. Herbalist for health. That. Gonna do. Okay, so guess it needs water. Don't have a tailor yet, well, that's fine. Forester's heart, okay, so 7 houses. Okay, so it's a thing now. That's fine. So what the hell's your problem? Need stone and iron. Actually, no. What the hell is that? That's what we have enough. Wow, we have enough food. Wow. Logistics equipment and sanitation. Okay, well, yeah, we get this done. Let's get this. We need timber. Do we actually have anyone working? Gun of stone, we have heaps of wood. Oop. Stone. That. Where is? Okay, so shop the bathhouse, which materials needed is planks. That's okay, so every time we upgrade we're gonna get stuff. That's fine. Iron. Actually can't, hold on. What about coal? Is there an area for coal? Heaps of stone. Let's get a I need stone. Mines. One. Okay. They're not doing anything. They need iron. Series. Can I create a bigger storage? Logistics equipment. All right, hold on. We don't have logistics. Not logistics. I would say we don't. Okay, off here. Activate that. Then once we actually have that activated, in the bathhouse. And we have the soap works. Let's get this one built. Great. Do it. Okay. iron ore. Nope. We need, the hell is that? Bedding set. How the hell do you get a bedding set? That's a good question. How do you get a bedding set? Leaving. Thing set made from cotton cloth or linen wool. Okay. Okay, so need a repair shop. Mm-hmm. We need a bar. So how do you get that? What's that? Hold on. is... Oh, hello. That's what I need. Okay, why is he? Whoa, that needs quite a bit. Okay, whatever building makes clay. Right, okay, so I need this, which needs, wow, okay, so hold on a minute. Hold on, what? Clay. What are we? Thanks. Process. That requires clay. Bread shop. Fine. Find wheat or flour and malt. What the hell? I don't know if my computer just picked that up, but it kind of just went deep color. Kind of went deep. Is it, this needs flax and cotton. Cotton. Right. Okay, so. Flax. So, where do you go? Okay. Reed, we've got. No, we don't, because we're clay. Actually, would that be in processing? Yeah, it'd have to be in pro. It's one of them. This is processing. Maybe I don't understand where it is. That's that. A long way before we actually get some of these stuff done. Okay, that one. That is what we need. That's already been activated. Oh no, it's not. Activate. Sand mine. Hey, that is a priority. Hey, you are a soul, and yep. Oh, we're out of. Oh, okay. Okay, so that not better, but it's not too bad. Build a repair shop. That's the pasture. Okay. Right, let's look. Okay, well, we're gonna end the video there, everyone. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to it, and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of the year. Before we end the video, a big thank you to everyone who has subscribed to the channel lately. As always, I'm JezzaGaming. This is Survival Sediment Survival. I'll see you in the next video.